I'm Dr. Sayed Farag, Professor of Cardiology, Zagzig University, and I'd like to address here a very important topic, which is the left main disease and the left main intervention. Till a few years, we, as an interventional cardiologist, and every interventional cardiologist, will not able, upon data, upon evidence, to intervene in the left main by coronary intervention, by catheterization, and putting stents. But the evidences from different trials is supporting for some subsets of patients that we can feasibly and safely and with a good outcome to do for them left main intervention. This is depending upon what's called the syntax score, and the syntax score, which is below 28 for those patients with left main and multivessel disease, I think they are feasible also for the for left main intervention. And those with intermediate syntax score from 22 to 32 is also amenable, especially if they have a comorbidities which hinder to do a coronary artery bypass grafting for them. But for those patients above 33, the coronary artery bypass surgery here is the only option for them, except if they have a severe comorbidities which obliged the interventional cardiologist to do something for them interventionally. And this is, of course, for the distal left main, and for the ostial left main or for the mid-shaft left main, I think if the other vessels are not significantly affected, here the left main intervention by doing stenting is also feasible and safe. So upon the latest evidences, upon the syntax score, upon the comorbidities, upon the clinical status of the patient, we can take the decision for the left main treatment by doing stenting. And thank you.